thanks.
Robert is doing some base for the models from the diorama, because the models are magnetized and they can be placed